you look at what's going on in places like Portland and Seattle, Washington, D.C., in New York, see people tearing down this country, and it makes no sense.
Black Lives Matter has received donations from corporations like Apple, Google, and Facebook. They've raised $1 billion to date. But where has all the money gone? The truth may surprise you. Black Lives Matter has been funneling donations through an organization called Act Blue. Act Blue is an action committee that only supports Democrats and progressive political groups. In fact, 99% of all Black Lives Matter donations end up funding Joe Biden's campaign. Black Lives Matter is hiding the truth from you. They aren't helping black lives or black communities. It has nothing to do with black lives and everything to do with rich politicians. But they won't tell you the truth, and you deserve to know.
So time and time and again, I see a pattern of Black Lives Matter is not standing up for black lives or black people or black neighborhoods or the black condition at all. What they're standing up for is more white liberal money coming to them and their cronies to either live a lifestyle that they want to live or, I don't know, engage in whatever they want to engage in.
And one of the things that I decided to do is to form a political PAC so that we could help move the ball forward in a lot of ways, so that we can help message to black voters and also try to help elect more great conservative politicians, black and white.
New Journey PAC exists to dispute, push back, and fight against big tech, legacy media, and the Democratic Party. In the past election cycle, New Journey PAC produced over 50 television ads targeting black media with truthful, hard-hitting advertisement that's culturally relevant. New Journey PAC concentrated on flooding the airwaves, television, and online with pro-America and conservative value messaging. New Journey PAC solely exists to defeat the tyrannical, radical left.
So we have a message for the black American community. The door is open. Opportunity abounds. Conservatism is the original civil rights movement, and we need your help to achieve all of this and more, and we're asking you to be leaders and come back home. We're at the precipice. What I need from you is a commitment. So I'm asking you today for your help